But Arnav, actually,
now, what support will you give to these girls?
Actually, first of
what
all,
what support can your government give to
actually,
these girls?
First
I want
of,
a commitment on TV
no, no.
Tonight.
First of all, I will find out actually about this sweeping thing and slapping thing. And in case they are true, then I will make it sure that all the concerned officers action is taken against them.
Yeah.
First of all, second, I will talk to directly Chief Minister, and whatever help possible, they should be made available to these girls. This is my statement in front of you of your actually the
one
entire
of the best
viewer.
Things they could do. France told me 3 years ago that he had collected funds from well-wishers in the USA to create a small stadium for these girls, which would further improve. The previous government in Jharkhand refused permission. Again, it was very bureaucratic. You know, they hadn't joined the Fed Association, probably hadn't greased some palms.
Yeah.
So maybe if the government representative is here, that's something that could do. Those funds got left.
You know, Novi, what shocks me is that Novi Kapadia knows about it. The Football Association didn't know.
But the point is, apart from this,
they will actually they are from the sports background. Wherever tribals are actually, whether in football or hockey, they are always discriminated.
Yes,
they will understand in this problem.
Actually, whatever the problem,
Jharkhand government is supposed to do, I will make sure that they will be done.
You know,
but in national level, tribals are always discriminated against.
I think if the whole country is proud of Mahendra Singh Dhoni from Jharkhand, who is the captain of India and has done the country proud, we are equally proud of Rinki and her team for what they have
actually,
done.
Actually, we should be more proud. Because they are from very pathetic background.
Yes, we have got, in case you go to the villages,
actually, they belong to.
Apune, why don't you say to them directly? They'll be very happy to hear from you.
Yes, I will.
Rinki, आपको आवाज आ रही है हमारी?
Rinki,
हमारे साथ जो है MP है, सांसद है, आपके स्टेट से.
Rinki,
इनका नाम संजीव कुमार है. कुछ कहना चाहते हैं आपको?
Rinki, मैं तुम्हारे और तुम्हारे जितने भी टीम के मेंबर हैं, सबको बहुत-बहुत धन्यवाद देता हूँ कि विपरीत परिस्थितियों में भी तुम लोगों ने झारखंड का ही नहीं पूरे देश का जो है सो सर जो है सो गर्व से ऊंचा कर दिया. और हम जानते हैं कि तुम लोग किस बैकग्राउंड से हो, जैसे मैं बैकग्राउंड से हूं, गरीब और गांव के बैकग्राउंड से. और हम उम्मीद करते हैं कि तुम लोग आगे भी अपने राज्य का, अपने ट्राइबल माने सोसाइटी का और देश का नाम जो है ऊंचा रखोगे. और मैं रांची आ रहा हूं, पर्सनली तुमसे मिलूंगा और हमारे लायक जो भी मदद हो सकेगा मैं जरूर करूंगा. ये बात मैं तुमको अभी यहां से पूरे देश के सामने बोलता हूं.
वेरी गुड, वेरी गुड. Rinki, जो I want to one sec. I have to ask France today what these girls need and then कहिए Rinki,
कहिए आपको जो कहना है बताइए हमको.
कही हम लोग को खेलने के लिए ग्राउंड नहीं मिल रहा है.
हमको पता है कि आप लोगों को बहुत प्रॉब्लम हुआ था,
पर हम लोग को खेलने के लिए तो ग्राउंड नहीं है.
हम अपने एमपी लेड फंड से आप लोगों के ग्राउंड का सुविधा मुहैया कराएंगे. हमको पता है वहाँ कैसा सरकार चल रहा था और कैसे वहाँ पर जो है सो हालात बिगड़े हैं. वो मैं आप लोगों में से एक हूँ, खाली एमपी बन गए या वकील बन गए, लेकिन मैं भी आप ही लोगों जैसा जंगल से और छोटे गांव से यहां तक पहुंचा. और आप लोगों ने देश का ही नहीं, झारखंड का ही नहीं,
कई को तो लड़कियां को थप्पड़ मारे भी है.
लड़कियों के साथ
पंचायत सेवक
लड़कियों को थप्पड़ भी मारे हैं, देव बीन स्लैप्ड.
हाँ, तो हमको ये बात पता चला है पहले ही. और आज खाली चूंकि आप लोगों का प्रोग्राम था, हम बाहर जा रहे थे, इसलिए स्टूडियो में आए. और मैं आपको यहीं से इस स्टूडियो से मैं आपको विश्वास दिलाता हूं कि एमपी के अलावा मैं एक वकील भी हूं और आप लोगों के साथ जो दुर्व्यवहार हुआ है उसके खिलाफ सख्त से सख्त कार्रवाई की जाएगी.
करिए करिए. वेरी गुड. आशीष बलाल एंड रीत इब्राहिम, फ्रेंड्स, आई एम गोइंग टू आस्क यू इन सम टाइम व्हाट दीस गर्ल्स वांट, बट बिफोर दैट, सो दैट यू नो वी कैन गेट अ कमिटमेंट टुनाइट from everyone on what these girls want and what we can get for them and for your team. But before that, may I ask you, Reet, what do you think about you know this tremendous achievement of the girls and the fact that the authorities who could have made a difference did nothing so far? Reet.
No, but it's always a fact that, you know, there is so much of talent in our country, but the associations and federations are not doing anything to tap that talent. But here there is a foreigner who is, made this team and taking them abroad to play the game, but he has no support. And even after the girls have gone and won laurels and come back, there is no support or no encouragement whatsoever for these girls. I'm sure if these girls are nurtured and there is enough, sponsors and support for them, they can do a tremendous job, not only for the promotion of soccer in the country, but also for all the girls coming from such backgrounds. Because I think if we have to win medals for our country, it is only from the rural areas that we can really hope medals, because the city kids are really into too many other extracurricular activities and their interests are limited. But children coming from such backgrounds, we can really expect them to do wonders and win medals for our country. The associations, yes. And
Ashish Balal, what would you like to say, Ashish, on this? As a former Indian hockey star, let me get you in, Ashish. You've heard both sides of the story here tonight. What do you think went wrong in this case?
See, Anav, these girls don't require sympathies. They need action. They need commitment from people, their MPs, the state government, assurances that things will change. Otherwise, we just keep and sympathizing that what kind of background they've come and what they think. But now is the time for action, and people should deliver. Such a story has come. It's fantastic. We hats off to these girls who have crossed the barrier from nowhere to right on to the podium. It's fantastic. We salute their achievement, but it's now not about sympathies by the MPs. It is about action and what they can deliver for these kids, and see how these kids can be coached further, given the best facilities, and see them grow into star players and performers for India. And that's what the whole country would could want from an achievement like this, that the government stand up, the district association, the states, the panchayat associations deliver something to these girls over there, and see that they have the basic facilities, much more than the basic facilities, because if they have achieved without no facilities, if you give them the best facilities, they can become champions.
Friends, it's time to take a commitment on the News Hour tonight. And therefore, I would like to ask you, what do your talented team of footballers need? What do they need immediately to take their talent forward? Because there are a lot of people, there's some people even calling into the Times Now newsroom, some people messaging me saying, we want to help, but what do these girls need? What can the state government and the authorities do for them?
They can simply approve the proposal that has worked its way through the government during the presidential rule. We've applied for a piece of land so we can build a residential facility, which will be a center of excellence for not just these girls, but thousands of others like them. It'll prepare them not just for soccer, but for good universities around India and abroad. And girls who are coming out of this facility can go on to the Indian national team and make the country proud, and also take care of themselves and have a proper livelihood. All they need to do is approve the proposal, and that's the only action that we need.
Well, it shouldn't be so difficult, Mr. Sanjeev Kumar. It's very specific. These girls and the institute need a piece of land. They need a residential facility where they can be trained not just in soccer but in other sports to take their talent forward. What will you do
for
them?
Actually, I make a statement take all these issues directly to the young tribal chief minister, and I will see to it when I will meet you next time. I will let you know what effort has been.
How long, sir? A week?
No, at least 1 or 2 months.
1 month?
1 month, at least.
It should be possible in a month?
Actually, I will strive like anything.
You will strive like
anything? Because I belong to the same background, yeah. The girls belong to.
Well, I know government sometimes works slow, but I assure you.
No, that is why I did not comment that 1 week actually when we make it. One month and first of all, I will see to it what type of problem they face.
1 month.
They need guidance, they need nutrition, they need a playing area. These three things. Yeah. Now, that shouldn't be a problem.
Actually, then overall, you will have to actually...
1 month, 1 month, one Novi. Month. It sounds good. Yeah. We can follow this up in a month with the government of Jharkhand.
Yes. You can follow it with me. Because I am a representative of government sitting here.
I will follow up.
Yes. But actually, overall, you will have to make it sure also. That the players of tribal players of Jharkhand, they are always being discriminated in national level.
No, 1 month, 1 month. You know, I today is the 1st of August.
Yes.
Reet, let me go back to you, Reet. On the 1st of September.
Yep.
1st of September, the Member of Parliament says he'll take this to the Chief Minister what France wants. I think we follow up on the 1st of September. What do you say, Reet and Ashish Balal? Give the state government 1 month to do it. Otherwise, I think there are enough people in India who will go ahead and support this team. What do you say, Reet and Ashish? Reet.
We should have.
I think I'll be the first one to shoot questions at him.
Yes, Reet, go on.
Yes, we're all heard him loud and clear. And I think at the 1st of September, we are going to ask him questions again and you see what he has done about his promises. And I think it's really, really important that support is required at the grassroots level for not only these kids from Jharkhand to do well, but all over our country. There is no doubt there is so much of talent. And if our kids can be given the required support, there is no dearth for winning medals at the top level for us.
I totally support that. Ashish, yes, Ashish, 1 month. What do you say, Ashish?
Absolutely. We should review this thing after 1 month and see how much is done. It's only not about Jharkhand. I think panchayats and district administrators from every district should also look into the other players and provide the facilities for them also. I think it should become a national movement now.
Absolutely. Well, Rinki, एक हमारे जो इधर जो हम नेता हैं आपके स्टेट से झारखंड से
नेता नहीं उन लोगों में से एक
इन लोगों के बैकग्राउंड का मेंबर ऑफ पार्लियामेंट हैं वो कह रहे हैं कि एक महीने के अंदर आपके जो कोच हैं उन्होंने कहा कि हमको ग्राउंड चाहिए खेलने के लिए और रहने का जगह चाहिए रेजिडेंशियल फैसिलिटी और जो जो चाहिए उन्होंने बात रखी है हाँ अच्छी पढ़ाई जहाँ पे आपके लिए जो जो आपको सुविधा चाहिए उन्होंने कहा एक महीने के अंदर मुख्यमंत्री को पूछ के कराने की कोशिश करेंगे तो आपको कैसा लग रहा है हम तो उनको फिर से एक महीने बाद पूछेंगे कि उन्होंने किया कि नहीं आप कुछ कहना चाहते हैं उनसे या अपने कोच से जो कैलिफोर्निया से देख रहे हैं
हाँ Hello.
Ah, Rinki, kaise ho?
Hum theek hai sir.
Ha, bolo Rinki, bolo.
Theek hai sir, aap kaise hai?
Bahut acha.
Ha, theek.
Friends, would you like to tell them yourself what the Member of Parliament said?
I think that's good. I think that if they want to take action, they can do it very quickly, and I hope they do. And I think it was Novi who said exactly right what these girls need and what every other young athlete needs is guidance, nutrition, and facilities. And at this point, these girls have got guidance, but they have no nutrition or facilities. So those are the two that we need. And I'd like to add one more thing as well.
I thought it was pretty funny.
I'm not sure who said it, but somebody was saying that these tournaments aren't recognized. I don't know what that means exactly, but the Donosti Cup is the biggest tournament in Spain. There's over 400 teams. In the girls category, there were over 36 teams. In Gastiz Cup, I think there were something like 60 or 70 teams. I mean, I think if... I don't know what they mean by not recognized. I'm... I think it's a little bit funny.
One second. That was Subroto Roy of the All India Football Federation. I second that. Subroto Datta, over 400 teams from 30 countries participate in this tournament. You can't run it down by saying it's not recognized. Yes, Subroto Datta.
Yes, allow me to say, Football Federation of Spain should have approached Football All India Football Federation that they need a team to participate in that tournament. They have to. It's the FIFA directive that a federation for any tournament has to approach another federation.
Sir,
they have
sometimes
to our federation.
Sometimes okay, give bureaucracy
approach,
a break.
If they approach,
sometimes give officialdom a break.
No, if they
sometimes
approach,
give sports
not,
a chance.
Is not, that is the way things should be done. It is not bureaucracy. It is the right way of doing things that a federation
sir,
should approach a federation and
sir,
not
you know,
you know a club of a state.
You know, Subroto Datta, if you want
not
to
not
do
an
it,
affiliated
you can.
Club.
If you don't
you know,
want to do it, you
what I'm saying is
won't.
Absolutely right.
That's all
and
I'll
you
say
cannot negate me.
Thank you for joining me. And Rinki, bahut bahut dhanyawad. Rinki, aakhri baar aapse keh raha hu, we are very proud of you. Thank you very much for
Rinki,
joining.
Rinki, hum Ranchi aa rahe hain. Ranchi mein tumse personally milenge.
Thank you.
Aur tumko kaisa maidan chahiye, wo main vyavastha karunga.
Very good.
Ye main channel par bolke ja raha hu.
Very good. Thank you very much for joining us. And congratulations to Rinki and a fantastic team. Thank you.